Hello, fellow travelers. I'm Dev, your virtual tour guide, bringing the world closer to you one video at a time. Today, we're setting our sights on the rich tapestry of culture, history, and natural beauty that is India. This spectacular nation is a treasure trove of experiences waiting to be discovered, and we're going to count down the top 10 places you absolutely must visit. From the snow-capped peaks of the Himalayas in the north to the sun-kissed beaches of the south, India's landscapes are as diverse as its people. It's a country where ancient traditions and modernity coexist, creating a vibrant fusion that's reflected in everything from its cuisine to its architecture. Whether you're an adventurer, a history buff, or a cultural explorer, India has something to offer. So buckle up as we embark on this incredible journey discovering India's top 10 must-visit spots. Starting our countdown at number 10, we have the breathtaking Ladakh. Nestled in the northernmost part of India, Ladakh is a symphony of staggering beauty. Known for its surreal landscapes, it's a place where the azure skies meet the snow-capped peaks, and the barren yet beautiful terrains are adorned with sparkling lakes and serene monasteries. Ladakh's cultural heritage is as captivating as its natural beauty. With Tibetan Buddhism being predominant, the region is peppered with centuries-old monasteries that echo with the chants of lamas and the rhythms of spiritual drums. But Ladakh isn't just about tranquility, it's also a playground for adventure. From trekking across the rugged trails to biking on the world's highest motorable road, Kadong La, or white water rafting in Zanskar River, Ladakh offers adrenaline-pumping adventures that are sure to leave you awestruck. A paradise for nature lovers and adventure enthusiasts, Ladakh is a destination that promises an unforgettable experience. Coming in at number 9, we have the vibrant and lively Goa. This small yet dynamic state in the west of India captures the hearts of many with its sun-kissed beaches. From Kandolim to Kolva, each beach has a unique charm that calls out to sun worshippers and water sports enthusiasts alike. But Goa isn't just about beaches. Its history is etched into the beautiful Portuguese architecture that dots the landscape. The Basilica of Bom Jesus, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, stands as a testament to this rich past. As the sun sets, Goa transforms into a nightlife hotspot with beach shacks, night markets, and clubs coming alive. The pulsating beats of music mix with the salty sea breeze, creating an atmosphere that's truly electric. And let's not forget the tantalizing Goan cuisine. The unique blend of Indian and Portuguese flavors will leave you craving for more. Goa, with its eclectic mix of fun, food, and culture, promises a holiday like no other. At number 8, we have the majestic Rajasthan. A land echoing centuries of legends and stories, Rajasthan stands as a testament to India's rich heritage. Its bustling bazaars filled with vibrant textiles and handcrafted goods are a treat for the senses. Every corner of Rajasthan sings tales of its royal past, a past that is as colorful as its culture. Imagine walking through the grand forts of Jaipur, their ancient walls whispering tales of bravery and romance, or gazing at the sunset over the golden sand dunes of Jaisalmer. The cities of Udaipur and Jodhpur, with their beautiful palaces and serene lakes, are a sight to behold. And it's not just about the sights. Rajasthan's cuisine is a gastronomic delight, rich with flavors that will make your taste buds dance. Rajasthan is more than a destination, it's an experience, a journey into the heart of India's royal past. Rajasthan, with its royal charm and grandeur, truly offers a royal experience. Landing at number 7, we have the serene and beautiful Kerala. Often referred to as God's own country, Kerala is a tropical paradise that falls in the southernmost part of India. The state is a haven of lush green landscapes that stretch as far as the eye can see, offering a tranquil escape from the bustling city life. Kerala's backwaters are its crowning glory, a network of lagoons and lakes lying parallel to the Arabian Sea. A journey through these backwaters on a traditional houseboat is an experience that will stay with you forever. But the beauty of Kerala extends beyond its landscapes. It is home to a rich and diverse wildlife population, protected in reserves such as the Periyar National Park and the Silent Valley National Park. The culture of Kerala is unique and vibrant, with traditional dance forms like Kathakali and music genres like Sopanam adding to its charm. Kerala, with its tranquil beauty and rich culture, offers a rejuvenating retreat. At number 6, we have the exotic Andaman and Nicobar Islands. A gem in the Bay of Bengal, these islands are a treasure trove of beauty and adventure. Imagine lounging on pristine white sand beaches, the azure ocean stretching out to the horizon. The islands are not just about serene landscapes, though. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands are home to a rich marine life that will leave you in awe. Coral reefs teeming with an array of vibrant sea creatures make diving here an unforgettable experience. Whether you're a snorkeling newbie or a seasoned scuba diver, you'll find a whole new world beneath the waves. But that's not all. For those who crave an adrenaline rush, the islands offer a wide range of adventure activities. From parasailing to sea walking, there's something for every thrill seeker. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands, with their untouched beauty and thrilling adventures, are a paradise for beach lovers. So, if you're in search of a unique coastal getaway, look no further. Coming in at number 5, we have the spiritual city of Varanasi. Woven into India's rich tapestry is this ancient city, steeped in spirituality and tradition. To walk its narrow, bustling streets is to step back in time to a place where spirituality permeates every aspect of daily life. Varanasi, also known as Banaras, is a city that hums with activity along the holy Ganges River. The river's ghats, or steps, are a hive of activity, with pilgrims performing rituals and taking cleansing dips in the sacred river. The sight of hundreds of flickering lamps floating on the Ganges during the evening aarti is a spectacle that leaves an indelible mark on the memory. This city is not just about spirituality, though. It's also home to a unique culture, reflected in its music, food, and the vibrant silk saris that Varanasi is famous for. Varanasi, with its spiritual aura and rich cultural heritage, offers a soulful experience. At number 4, we have the enchanting Himachal Pradesh. Imagine a place where the mountains are adorned with a shimmering blanket of snow, where the air is so fresh that each breath feels like a rejuvenation, and where tranquility is not just a concept, but a way of life. That's Himachal Pradesh for you. Nestled in the lap of the majestic Himalayas, Himachal Pradesh is a treasure trove of serene beauty. It's a place where you can lose yourself in the lush green valleys, marvel at the stunning vistas from the hilltops, and soak in the calmness of the glistening lakes. But it's not just about the serenity. Himachal Pradesh is a hub for adrenaline junkies too. Here, you can indulge in thrilling adventure activities like paragliding, skiing, trekking, and river rafting. Himachal Pradesh, with its mesmerizing landscapes and thrilling adventures, is a haven for nature lovers. It's a place where you can truly connect with nature and experience the perfect blend of tranquility and thrill. Coming in at number 3, we have the cultural capital of India, Kolkata. This vibrant city is a treasure trove of colonial architecture, a testament to its rich history under the East India Company and the British Raj. The city's buildings tell stories of a bygone era, their grandeur and elegance frozen in time. But Kolkata isn't just about its past. It's a city that thrives on its arts scene, a hub for literature, theater, and film. Home to famous poets, writers, and filmmakers, Kolkata's love for the arts is palpable in its many galleries, theaters, and film festivals. And let's not forget the cuisine. Kolkata is a gastronome's paradise. From the famous puchkas to the mouth-watering roshogolas, Kolkata's street food scene is a culinary adventure that will leave you craving for more. Kolkata, with its rich cultural heritage and delectable cuisine, offers a feast for the senses. At number 2, we have the iconic city of Agra. Steeped in history and culture, Agra is a treasure trove of architectural gems. The city's crowning glory is, of course, the majestic Taj Mahal. This white marble mausoleum, a symbol of eternal love, is a masterpiece of Mughal architecture that never fails to take one's breath away. But the Taj is not alone. Agra Fort, another UNESCO World Heritage Site, is a testament to the grandeur of the Mughals, while Fatehpur Sikri tells tales of a capital that was abandoned soon after its completion. Agra's charm doesn't end with its monuments. The city's culture, a blend of Persian and Indian traditions, is as captivating as its architecture. The local cuisine, marked by fragrant biryanis, melt-in-your-mouth kebabs, and the sweet paitha, is a gastronomic delight. Agra, home to one of the 7 wonders of the world, offers a glimpse into India's rich history. And finally, at number 1, we have the vibrant and diverse city of Delhi. This sprawling metropolis offers a captivating blend of old and new, where ancient monuments coexist with bustling modern markets. Delhi's rich history is reflected in its myriad of historic sites. From the imposing Red Fort to the Serene Lotus Temple, every corner tells a tale of the city's past. A culinary paradise, Delhi is best known for its diverse cuisine. Whether it's the robust flavors of Punjabi dishes, the tangy street food, or the sweet delicacies, the city offers a gastronomic adventure for all. Delhi's markets are a treasure trove of unique finds. From traditional handicrafts to designer wear, the bustling markets of Chandni Chowk and Sarojini Nagar offer something for everyone. The city's unique culture is a blend of traditions from across India, making it a melting pot of customs, festivals, and languages. Delhi, with its rich history, diverse culture, and mouth-watering cuisine, tops our list as the must-visit city in India. And that wraps up our countdown of the top 10 places to visit in India. From the icy landscapes of Ladakh to the sunny shores of Goa, from the royal grandeur of Rajasthan to the serene backwaters of Kerala, we've journeyed through a diverse tapestry that is India. We've witnessed the azure waters of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, bathed in the spiritual aura of Varanasi, explored the verdant valleys of Himachal Pradesh, tasted the cultural cocktail of Kolkata, marveled at the iconic Taj Mahal in Agra, and soaked in the historic charm of Delhi. Each place, a unique story, a distinct flavor, a myriad of experiences waiting to be discovered. It's my hope that this journey has kindled in you a desire to explore these incredible places, to immerse yourself in their beauty and their culture. If you enjoyed this video, do give it a like, leave a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell icon to stay updated on our latest travel adventures. Safe travels!